What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Blob Simulator. My last video, I don't know what happened, but it got deleted. So as you can see, I am now an expert blobber. Yay! I have some Tabasco sauce or Epic sauce as my weapon. And my backpack is like a little cape, 75 slots. It's really great. I actually opened up all the places to open up. So let's go check it out. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so as you can see, I opened up Arctic, the snow level. Each of these snowmen, they're not too bad. The red hats give you 3,000. The blue hats give you, or purple hats give you 1,000. And the green ones only give you 400. So I like to go for the red hats, honestly. If you go this way, you see over there, you see a big boss snowman. Let's go check it out. Not too bad. It's worth 61,000. And I already killed it because my Tabasco is a killer. I love having more slots for my bag because it just helps a lot, so you don't always have to keep going back and emptying out your bag. So I suggest, when you can, upgrade your gun and your bag. I also opened Candyland. This place is so cool. Look at these little headless gingerbread, 4,000. Armless one, 10,000. Oh, I didn't even notice that they were different like that. So the armless ones are worth 10,000. So cool because I love Swedish fish. I have Swedish fish. They are worth 62,000. So yeah, come here. These fish are worth a lot. And Chocolate River reminds me of Willy Wonka. Look, the Chocolate Bunny, 25,000. Ooh, look, a new area coming soon. I was so happy when I finally opened all these areas. It's really cool. So Candyland, really good area to open. These fish are really good, give you lots of coins. I forget what this area was called. But these yellow blobs, 3,000. Black blobs, 506. White blobs, 1,000. Yellow blobs, 3,000. So this area is not too bad, but the candy area is way better. So this area, I don't know if I ever came over here. I just opened it. Little cows, new farm area. So dirt crawling blob, 10,000. So 10,000 for these blobs over here. Not too bad. I still like the other one, the 60,000. Swedish fish. That's the way to go. Candyland. So the next place, we're gonna go back to the beginning. We're gonna go beach and carnival. So I think I showed you guys the beach, I'm not sure. The beach, these little sand blobs, only 73, so they're not that great, but it was the cheapest to get into the beach. These little clownfish, which it's not showing. Okay, clownfish only worth 183. These cute fish blob, 457. So these are the best way to go if you open the beach, is these those fish. Also in here, look, 12 seconds, you're gonna have another boss. And this helps out a lot too, but you have to have killed so many blobs to be able to go into this area. And it is worth 30,000, so takes 120 seconds to respawn, so about 2 minutes. Enough beach fun, let's go to the carnival. I like getting these apples because I like to collect pets. So the carnival is really cool. The pink blob, ooh, 77. I didn't even know that. The blue blob, 77 as well, 77,000. The green blob, same thing. So it looks like all of these blobs are about 77,000 coins. I love the petting zoo. These little guys, these lambs, 969,000. This is the way to go. If you want to get money fast, I would say come here to the carnival and kill these little, or suck up these little lamb blobs, because they are worth the most. It's amazing. I could just sit here and grind them all day, and that's how you get so much money. If you notice, I have 98 million coins right now. So it's from a lot of grinding in this area. Oh, I didn't even notice they have fish over here. These fish are worth 194,000. Oh, not bad. That's really good too. So forget about the Candyland. Just come straight to the carnival and you can get all kinds of money. Comment down below on what area is your favorite. There's other secrets I'll show you on how I got a lot of money and how I leveled so fast. Another place that I actually went that helps a lot with getting coins and everything is you go right here and it's portals. You go to the portals. So when you go in here, there's a bunch of different portals here. You need to have killed 100 blobs to go in the red blob boss. You need to have killed 500 to go in the ice cream boss, 1,000 to go in the underworld, and for the space boss you need 10,000. So I am not up to the 10,000 as of now, but I can go into the other three areas, so I'll show you. This red blob boss, he is worth 4,000. Not hard for me. Some people stand here a little bit longer. I know I did in the beginning to get him, but it helps with coins. And then we'll go back again. Yeah, each time you go out, you go back to the beginning area. So the ice cream boss, he looks really cute. Super cute. He's worth 61,000. So that one also helps a lot. And then they also take about 2 minutes to respawn, or a little more. And the other one, I really like the underworld boss because he's worth the most so far. He is 1.2 million. So this is another way that I got up so high, is by killing him. And see, he took a couple shots from me. So let's go sell this, see how much money we have. We got a lot. 30 million? 30 million. So I saw that it said it had a new weapon and stuff. Let's go check it out. So for bags, I really like all these bags. They're really cool. I wanted this one. I actually had some of these, but I did a rebirth and it took away all my money, all my apples, all my weapons and bags. I had to start fresh and I was so sad, but luckily I had everything open, so I was able to go and just get the bosses and level up again fast. This is the one I'm wearing now. Intergalactic Blob Cape. It gives me 75 slots. Let's see what else they have. I really like this one, cost Robux though. This one is cool, maybe I'll get this one. 80 slots, brrr. This one, 500 slots. Thanksgiving one is 1,000. Ooh, look at this one. Heroic Light Cape, 2,500 slots, oh my goodness. But it's 77 trillion coins and I don't have trillions. So let's see, should we do the underworld fairy wings or the ice wings? We'll come back to that. Let's see what weapons they have. I've gotten a lot of these weapons already. This is the one I have right now, Epic Hot Sauce. Look, 30,720 damage. It's really good. So these guns are really cool. Whew, this one costs all the money I have. but it's 500,000 damage. And I really want these swords. They are so cool. Ooh, billion, trillion. This one is really cool. Oh my goodness. Look at this one. Maybe I'll just stick with my weapons. Maybe I want to change my bag though. Let's go change it. I really like the wings. Let's just do this one. Done. Let's see how it looks. Oh, it looks so cool. Oh, I like the wings. Let's see, we have some apples. 1,000 apples. Let's go buy some pets. Do we want rare pets, common pets? Do we want to try one legendary pet? Oh, what do we want? There's so many to choose from. A tourist egg. Let's try one of these. Might as well, right? All right. Please be a good one. Pink tourist blob. Uh-oh, is that even good? Gives 5 extra slots. I don't really need that. Let's see, 300 left. Let's just get another common one. A yellow common blob. Well, we don't have that. That one gives you a 0.05 multiplier bonus. See, the other ones that I've gotten is a pilgrim bear. This is from around Thanksgiving, but this one gives 15 bonus damage. Referral pet, you refer to a friend, gives you 5 bonus coins. YouTuber special, somebody gave me a code for this. It looks just like Russo, the YouTuber, his character. It gives you 10 coin boost every time you sell. Then I have the Thanksgiving common pet, the turkey. Gives you 0.02 multiplier and 5 extra coins. And then I have this one right here. It's the another Thanksgiving common. It's the Angry Pilgrim. This one gives you 0.05 multiplier. I got this rare pet. It gives you +1 coin every time you sell. Look, I got 2 of these Thanksgiving common pets. And then you guys know I had the pink common and the green blob buddy. When I did the rebirth, I was actually able to go into outer space. So let's go check it out. This is the first time I'm going. I went in there and I was sad because I couldn't kill these guys because I started all over with the common weapon and the common bag and it took forever to kill these guys. So I just left and I thought I'd wait to make a video. So you have these little guys. Whoa, 686,000. Whew, that's really good. And you kill some of these guys and you'll be rich. I can afford those weapons that I really want. Oh man, it's really cool up here. Looks cool, look. A spaceship crashed. This area is really small. We get a lot of money for this area. It's really worth it to go to the moon. It only costs 1 rebirth. You have to start all over, but that's okay. It costs 30 million to go into the next place. Oh, it's really small. Wonder how much those pets are. We'll do that in another video though. Comment down below if you have made it to the moon yet. What happened to you when you did a rebirth? Because I lost everything. I was so sad. But to get to a new place, that's what you gotta do. Please give this video thumbs up and subscribe so you know when our next videos are out. And we will see you later. Thanks for watching. Please join us again. Bye.